Falls this year. They took fourth in their division, made it to sectionals, took first in sectionals, which propelled them to state. They qualified fourth in state, got into the playoffs, and then ended up in fifth because they lost the first match, but they bowled in some really tight, close matches and did very well. We also had two singles qualifiers, Madison Bentley and Danielle Rubach. They excelled in their field percentage and they did pretty good. Two bowlers missing, Mackenzie Phillips and Sue Breeze, our senior. We won't have that next year. But we have Abigail Singer, Anne-Marie Costa, Bethany Walla, Madison Bentley, and Danielle Rubach. Thank you, girls, for a wonderful year.